Hi, I'm Adora, a content designer here at KiwiCo, and today we're building the KiwiCo bubble lamp. I hope you're excited to pump up the fun and make some really cool bubbles. Part A, let's make the frame. First, grab these foam pieces from your crate and stick them onto the lamp base. Next, flip over and attach one frame here. Now, use a T-clip and bolt to hold the frame in place. Now repeat on the other side. Okay, push in the tab strip. Make sure the arrow is pointing down and the arrow should line up here. Next, grab the light and thread it through the bottom. Pull just the light strip through. Now, peel off this part of the light strip and stick on here. Okay, peeling the rest off and sticking it here. Press this spot to stick. Alright, now grab the other tab strip and slot on the other side. Make sure the arrow is pointing down. Next, add the frame piece to the other side. And now add T-clips here and here. And then bolts to hold the frame piece in place. Now add in your bottle. Open the frame slightly to fit it in. Now close the frame over the bottle. Next, use a spacer between the frames. Hold in place with two green bolts. Okay, now repeat on the other side. Next, add a tube clip here. You should hear a click. Part B, build the pump. First up for the pump, add the pump base and twist on the bellow. Okay, let's add the small tube here. Next, place the valve on the small tube. The side with the word out should face out and not connect to the small tube. And now add the longer tube to the valve. All right, time for our first stop and check. Put the end of the long tube against your hand and press the bellows pump. You should feel a light gust of air. If not, check the long tube is connected to the side of the valve with the word out on it. Yay, you built the pump. Part C, fill the lamp. First up, rest the funnel on the bottle. Do the rest of the project on a flat work surface that is easy to clean just in case. Next, unscrew the oil bottle and peel off the sticker. And now pour the oil slowly into the funnel about halfway. Make sure to go very slow. Next, fill a cup with water from home. And then pour the water into the funnel up to this mark here. Okay, now add 5 drops of food coloring. And now remove the funnel from the bottle. Next, attach the gasket to the bottle. And then add the cap to the top. All right, now grab the tube and pump from part B and attach to the gasket. Make sure the tube reaches all the way down to the bottom of the bottle. Okay, let's attach the tube to the tube clip. All right, and now for my favorite part. Add wiggle eyes wherever you'd like. I'll put mine here and here. All right, let's try it out. Press the pump to make colorful bubbles. For extra fun, plug the light into a power source. Now, turn off the lights and press the pump for a glowing show. You built a bubble lamp. Okay, now that we've finished building, let's talk about some really fun ways to play. Like, can you make your bubble rise only a little bit? How about making it rise all the way to the top? Or even, what happens if we change how fast we pump? These are just a few ideas, but there's a lot more to find in your booklet. Now, if you run into trouble as you start to play, don't worry, I've got you. If your tube is taking in liquid, pull the tube all the way above the liquid. And then give your bellow a few pumps to drain it out. And also, check to make sure that your tubes are correctly connected to your valve. You can check that out in part B, steps 3 through 4. Now, if you don't see any red bubbles when you pump, it's important to make sure that your long tube is pushed all the way down to the bottom of the bottle. All right, we've got red bubbles again. So there is a lot of cool science happening here. If you look at your lamp, you'll notice that all the water stays at the bottom while the oil floats to the top. And when you pump air into your lamp, the water rises up in big globs just to settle back to the bottom again. But why is this happening? Well, if you zoom in really closely to your oil and water, you'll notice they're made up of oil molecules and water molecules. And what happens is oil molecules are only really happy around other oil molecules. And the same goes for water molecules. But when a water molecule gets stuck between a bunch of oil molecules, it's not happy. The oil keeps pushing on the water and forcing it until the water and the oil eventually separate. So in your bubble lamp, the oil and the water never actually mix. They just push around each other in swirling blobs, no matter how much you pump. Isn't science so awesome? Thanks for building with us today. If you like this video and you want to see more, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. All right, we got some nice red bubbles. Thanks so much for building with us today. Thanks for building. Should've stopped.